Okay, y'all. Come with me to go spend the weekend in Phoenix with my sisters.
You come true, and I know you're trying to be everything I need. You're the sweetest thing, treated me like everything.
We're gonna do is good job.
First, let's get our clothes.
Okay, y'all, I'm showered and I just need to brush out my hair. But first, we're gonna clean my room. I'm gonna fold my blankets, put away all this stuff, and then I'll pick up all the clothes that are on the floor. It's really not much, but you know. It's whatever. I'll set you up right. There we go. See, that's better. Connect this shit to my iPad so now we can listen.
Back the fuck up.
So then we can listen to music. And then, well, then we're gonna clean. Give me 1 second. Okay, I got it paired. Now we're just gonna listen to some music. And you're gonna be on a fucking time lapse. So,
the love in the eyes of the kid that was lost and it turned to a rubber. Mama don't give up on me.
Okay, so right now we're just gonna clean the floors, pick up any trash, pick up the clothes that are on the floor. Like, I'm repeating myself, but you know, that's what I just. Scheduled programming. We're gonna. Oh, yeah, pack. Okay. So 3 days. 1, 2. I need one more.
If any motherfucker ever needed to sit they stupid ass down, you that bitch.
Now, see, here's where I run into sort of problem. But anyways, I am just gonna pack this, my chargers and stuff, and my camera and stuff, into here. You
can come with me to the bathroom.
Because I need to put on deodorant and all this stuff. All the good stuff. And then perfume, because we don't want to smell. I want to be one of those girlies that, you know, you see and you're like, wow, she smells good. You walk past me and you're like, oh my god, she smells good. Too much itchy elbows. That looks scary.
Did you guys hear that? I'm scared.
Be right back. I'm brushing my teeth. Anyways, back to our regularly scheduled programming. I really need to stop saying that. Now we're just going to clean my closet. Well, not really clean my closet, but sort of organize the mess that is my closet. I'm gonna go try and start the laundry. Hopefully my dad doesn't come back when I start it. Hopefully he's a bit late. Hopefully. Let's go start it.
I love you, it's gonna take a minute to trust you. Been a while since we kicked it in your eyes, I can see trouble. We can go anywhere in this world, protected by my little brothers, and they don't play about me. I hope you know I'm nothing, what you heard or what you think of me. I hope you know that I can heal your broken heart, the pain I see. Let's get on this plane with me. We can go anywhere you wanna go, across the globe, overseas.
Barbies. At last.
Thank you. as you can see, she made it to Mesa, Phoenix.
I made it to Phoenix. We're playing this game. Just spilled some tea and we ate some Jack in the Box. And we've been playing this game, but we're kind of bored of it, but we're almost done. I think we're on like the last one, right? Yeah, yeah, on the last
literally
one.
Billy just now.
I was like
Billy. Stop. Cut the camera.
What are we doing?
Picking up Alana from work.
Wait, where's Lana?
Use my number for a discount.
What did we do?
We ordered almost a Chick-fil-A.
We ordered some canes.
Is he right here?
Chubby's tired. Amanda is awake for some odd reason. And Alana just got off work. I can't even see you. Is it in focus?
Yeah.
Okay. We got Nika. And here we are again. A Whataburger.
Did you guys get your little...
Shauna. And Jerica.
When you guys are driving over that bridge, I just wanna...
Huh, I agree with you on that part. I agree with you. This is bad light. The bins. Now we're leaving again to where are we going? Back home?
Home,
because Shauna has work. We are going to the gym, but I don't want to. Okay, here we are vlogging. We're going to go get Dutch Bros, and then we're going to go get cheeseburgers
at In-N-Out.
And then we're going to.
Because Chubb said she didn't after like In-N-Out.
We're going to go home, I think. But I'm gonna go try and use the bathroom somewhere. Look at that car.
We're gonna go to Tempe Marketplace.
Okay.
I'm gonna do these first. I'll make some. Dutch curtains. Secure. McDonald's.
No.
Chicken.
Hidden Rhapsody, is that that song?
Yeah,
I know that song.
I'd
be like,
oh my god, yes!
I saw some at Ross. It's very crowded. Ooh, Nigrin. We're still inside Ross, walking around. There's a shit ton of people. It's really crowded. But you know, that's vibes, that's Phoenix. We just left Ross.
You know, my pants made my ass look like a hat.
Can you buy us a jumper thing? Where you, they go click and then.
If you ask your mom.
My mom's not gonna do it for me.
If your mom says yes, you can do it, then yes, I'll do it.
I'm not doing anything
with you. Ow, that hurt. Five and Below Hall coming soon, huh?
Yep. Try the CPI Arizona meal. Yeah, CPI Arizona meals. Get out the popcorn tin. But just let you know, sometimes they're big.
$5 from the sale. What do you have to say, Tanika?
Huh?
What do you have to say?
I'm not ready for school tomorrow.
That's good.
I saw a black woman is hurting me off. My leg is hurting right
now. Hey y'all, I am blind, but we're wearing Shauna's glasses. And we're just walking around. We just came out of a store. What store is it called? Buckle?
Buckle,
yeah, Buckle. Now we're just walking around, doing nothing, doing squat shit. We went to Burlington, we went to Adidas, we went to Ross. What else did we go to? What's this one? Charlotte something? Charlotte Russe. We're in the Nike store now. I'm gonna get this. Can you grab it? Show it off. I'm grabbing this. It's only $14.99. Pretty good. And then Nika is getting a backpack. Slay. These are the shoes that Amanda wants to buy. She's looking at other options. And then Shauna is also looking for her options. We just came out of the Nike clearance store. I don't know what we're doing now, if we're going home, if we're not going anywhere, doing anything.
No.
There you are. The lovebirds. Now we are leaving. The trash can looks like a tall coffee cup. Now we're going to go get in and out.
Where are we, Amanda?
In and out. You go in and you go out.
I'm a grub.
Here's the food. Nika's food, Amanda's food, Chubbs' food, then we're all sharing fries. Alana, Shauna. I made it back home. I'm gonna give you a haul of everything I bought. First thing that is on the list.
Wait, I'm gonna
see
is this
little
looks.
Pink Nike bag that I got for $15 plus tax. I got this from Burlington.
Oh my god.
This for $16. 2-in-1 stylist from Ibis. It says dark foams for dark days. Or bright poems for dark days.
Dark poems for dark days.
And it's the Don't Judge Journal. And then I got these. And that is the Arizona Mills Hall. We're at Walmart, huh, Lana?
Yes.
Walmart. Walmart.
My leg hurts.
The board is here.
That was mine. That was this one.
Haul is almost complete.
Damn,
$200.
Really,
do I
just
scan
this way?
Slide it?
Yeah.
Just slide it. Here's the Walmart haul. Amanda's mad. Sean, explain to us what happened.
Jerica,
explain to us what happened.
Okay, so I was like, here, sir. And I was like, for sure. And he's like, yes. And I'm like, here you go, sir. And he's like, here you go, man.
I'll take you, sir.
And then he's on my back, like. And then we were going to
going through the white TVs. I'm like going beep, 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 beep. And Amanda went through it and I was like, wait, nobody has beep, beep, beep. And
we're going home now.
Copyrighted. We got the baby sitting on my lap.
We're leaving tomorrow morning. Sad, huh, guys?
The Walmart haul. Guess what we got?
What does it look like?
A tripod.
Oh. All food in there, huh?
You can twist it around, you know that? Guys, if you never tried hot ladies, you better get yourself some hot ladies.
Give me some.
What? It's a commercial.
But not sponsored.
Always open it from the bottom because it's more gooder. But we're gonna go get it. We're gonna go get some water. So.
You want me to go too?
Yeah. Greasy hair.
So good. So good.
I think she shall know where.
Caprice done. We're home. Ignore Lana's butt. But anyways, tomorrow we are leaving at 6 o'clock in the morning. Well, I am. They are gonna stay here.
I'm getting ready to go back home. I don't want to.
We're leaving. It's very sad, but you know, it's vibes.
I'll
get back to you guys when I'm back in Flagstaff in like 3 hours. Which I'll probably just have to clean my room again and put away my laundry, but you guys will do all that stuff with me again. So, I'll be back when I get there. A little dead and relaxing at home. Bye.
Okay, guys, I am back home. I'm very tired.
I have to put away this laundry and clean up my room, put all this stuff away right here. Okay, right now we're just going to put all this away. We got shoes when I was out there. Pretty little haul. Oh yeah, and then I got this from Walmart. I forgot. A cute thingamabob. Little purse. A little jacket. It needs to be hung up. And then my little books. And then the stylus. But just go over there. Putting away the clothes that I took. For some reason, I wore everything. But I was only there for like 2 days. I packed like 4 sets of clothes and I was only there for like 2 days. And I wore everything that I took with me. I don't want to take down my hair now. Slay. We're just gonna put away the stuff that we have left in here. And then I also have to empty this out. My camera charger. Another camera. I would vlog on this camera, but it has such, like, not bad quality. It has good quality for what it is. I bought it for, like, $12. I don't know.
While I was in Phoenix, I was looking at little GoPros because my aunt was like, instead of buying an iPad, you should have bought a GoPro. And I was like, you're right. But I said I was going to start doing this as a joke, and then I started doing it, and then now it's just what I'm doing because I'm bored and I have absolutely nothing to do. So it's a vibe. And anyways, this, my suitcase and everything, it just ends up going back underneath the bed after I'm done. I don't do anything else. I just put it back underneath the bed. And that's where it stays until I go down to Phoenix again. And then now I'm gonna go put all these away. And then I put the leftover clothes that I didn't wear away. I already put the dirty laundry into the dirty laundry. Then I'm gonna take these out. I'm gonna hang them up or put them away. And yeah, that's all I'm gonna do. I wanted to try this thing out. I thought this side would. Okay, y'all, so I separated all my laundry. I put away all the stuff that needed to be put away. Now we're just gonna hang those up, put those in the drawer, separate those, and put away the socks. Yeah, this is empty now. Anyways, after this, we're gonna take out the trash. I'm not gonna show you the trash. Hi, y'all. I have done everything that needs to get done today. And, well, I've been sleeping all day. We got back around 10. I finished everything by, like, 11:30. And, yeah, I've been sleeping, literally just taking naps and then getting up to the restroom and then laying back down taking another nap. But I'm gonna try to stay awake until nighttime so that I can sleep at nighttime and not be up all night. Anyways, that was my little vlog of spending the weekend in Mesa with my sisters. It was very fun. I had a great time with them. Can't wait to go back on Wednesday. I'll probably vlog that too. Maybe. Maybe not. But maybe. We'll see. But anyways, that's the end of the vlog. Bye.